Back again from B. Man, what scene that was back there. I totally did not expect it. See y'all, Trady AB. Man. Explore, doors locked, the key. Solution found. Well, it's usually that stuff. I mean, shit happens, but when it does, you have to, like, pull yourself together. Whatever the situation is. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. I need to find a Glock soon. Because, you know, it contains a lot of vital information on it, I think. Or, I'm just gonna lose it anytime soon now. Come on now, there's so many monsters out to face me. I'm just itching for a... Where am I now? I am so bitch. One. Okay. I do believe I'm gonna need my pistol more than anything else now. I'm right here, jackass. Good. To be honest, this is getting quite hilarious now. Boom. Okay. It was just me to ask you my beautiful pistols back. Like I promised. Any time my health is below health, use the syringe. Saxon Avenue. Then I do believe this is where it gets better now. What's that? Schlix. Never heard of that? Pansonic, neither that one. Neither one of it. Never. Okay, I can't read that. There's a fuse on the box to the left. I need to place a fuse in order to unlock the door. Then if it's a fuse that I set it up, it'll have a fuse. Okay. Let's see the shotgun a little bit, shall we? Okay, then a fuse, we shall go. Why not?
Save station! No more but save station!
I have nothing to do with that. Well, what can I do? That is the way I came from. Bitch! Oh shit. Yes. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, thank God I had my shotgun at that time, or who knows what that freak could have done with me. Where could a single fuse be? Oh god. Could it be? What? When? Where? I don't know about that. I had some fast legs, I tell you. And run for it! Keep jumping! Can't get me. Scream all you want, you'll never get me. Okay, I guess he took the wrong way. Can I kill him? I'm kind of tempted. Does, I think it might be able to resist him, I think. Well, able to kill him. It is, but I don't think you won't go down that path. So yeah. What if I pin him in the head? Would that work? No. Now here, wait for it. What does the stamina have to run off so damn fast? Sense why Simon said he wasn't the fastest one. What? Oh, now I get the idea. Oh. I'm gonna trap him. Screaming. I just know where I'm gonna put you. Come. Keep following me. Come on now, be my friend, and come over here. Exactly what I wanted. But I think I died in the cross. Well, shit. Trust me, come here. I promise it won't hurt you. I think this animation is the one that keeps him from, like, finishing me off. And he stops. He's finished, but he's always telling me to do it. You gonna give up? Yes! Good. Sheesh. No. Trap him, I can trap him, but it's gonna be take a little while to get me onto him. Well, I'm happy that I recorded that. Did you see him? He just ran through the fencing. So I lost my ways to keep him trapped in. There goes that. Yeah, I'm not worried about you. You're gonna kill him, sir. Look at him. He runs. Stop. He runs fast. Stop. There's nothing to worry about him. Those wooden doors are blocking the door. And I've got a solution. There we go. Take a little brief moment in the wild and stare at that beautiful look of Sweden. I just think it's beautiful. The place here is lovely. What? A VP-70 with 18 rounds. Fascinating. Oh, son of a bitch. You. Okay, can I get through now? There we go. Now, how do I do to get over there? Mustn't fail this one. I was able to jump, now I can conquer my prize. Please, let him go up. That's easy. I knew it. Couldn't there be any fucking safe station up there? Yep. Gotta flee. I'm horrible for parkour. I'm not. No, don't see, I'm not pessimistic because I truly am bad. There we go. Don't think I don't see you. Was easy. Now, son of a... Thankfully, I didn't fall all the way down to the ground. Surprisingly, his Simon's cell phone battery hasn't even failed yet. I'm impressed. Sheesh. Do you believe I have to jump off here? And where do I go now, Mr. Parkour? Mm-hmm. Good luck here, I have a feeling it's gonna be my best friend around here. At moments like these. This. Too bad I couldn't have been a little sooner, but never mind. Fancy. Say, wouldn't it be a good idea to make a little lunch since we walked this far? Out of the cold and the winter in the wilderness of the city filled with monsters and beasts and demons. I need a screwdriver. Then the screwdriver, it'll be. Over here. Looks like a classroom. Something has to go, unfortunately. So conflicting. What should I get rid of? Please stay here. Oh, thank you. much too precious to leave away like that. I hope it still remains there. Mine now. Well, glad he's dead. And I'm not. That's one ugly looking fuse. Wow, this is pathetic. What the hell are these things? I put it into dual wield. Okay, one thing be. I think this would be a crazy woman. No. Yeah, I just lost shotgun. Shotgun was much too valuable to be thrown away like that. I hope we can meet ourselves again one of these days. Just look at her. Being ugly. Didn't you just move? Just do not push your luck. And you'll live. Pull myself together and forget about the shot. Oh, it's a BP. Did I find this BP? Hold on a second. I'm sorry, I'm really sorry. I'm just curious about what this place is. Is it a school? Is it a hospital? Is it a hotel? What is this place? Come back here. Shima. Let's dance. Go ahead and butt someone else. Well, I thought shooting it would be a good idea, but since Simon has its own powers to do this or that, without even understanding how, I really don't understand. Well, this is the exit. fire exit doors. Well, that one was the exit door. Right here. Don't go right here. That sucks. So if it isn't my way out there, where could it be? Doesn't it show any more signs? Ah, here we go. Let's try this one. Rainy Sweden. Should have done that. Traffic. I traffic. Basta. Do I honestly have to go this way? I guess now I'm gonna regret this. One. Ready for some pain. Or not. Well, anyway, I'm even ready for the battle. Whatever comes my way. What handgun is this? It's beautiful. Yeah. Oh, you. You know I love this VP, but... Okay, that worked either way. Unnecessary. It'll do. Son of a bitch! Something is blocking the door. Oh. I just know he might be hiding just around the corner. So far, so good. Okay, since again this was a pain in the half, I had to sacrifice shotgun and nightstick.
Ugh.
I hope it was worth it. Doors are broke. Lunch. Nah, not at all. Simon's not hungry. Finally. This is a BP beer. I'm just gonna use a little bit of it. Shouldn't do it. got to leave to here. Son of a bitch! I will not fall within your grasp anymore. Here we go. What else? You. Open. Anyone else? Oh, no. Fuck. The hell did that mean? Let's see that room before it blames again. Great. If you end here, I'm gonna have to throw you the hell away. This is gonna be sweet. That did, I don't know. Cell phone. Why? Either I'm gonna find you a new battery or I'm gonna throw you the fuck away. Thankfully. Oh, who did that? You shouldn't bring your bed here, it's illegal. Oh. set that as like desktop image perhaps. A flare. And another flare. Now how am I gonna battle down there? Fail on me. Junkie. There's what I like to keep on. Good. It attacks. So this is a one really good place. I won't lie here. What the fuck was darkness? How deep am I? You were a monster. Looks like some creepy pasta game coming to me. How do you unlock the secret items? The chainsaw's gonna be down here. Or not. It's probably I'm just that too superstitious. Maybe. Well, I'm surprised how long these super layers last. Please go in. Here we go. Oh, you smart, you got creepy bitch. Stay there. You deserve some punishment. I'm not that defenseless now. The fuck? Keep bleeding, you'll die. Keep hitting, I'll put a one in between your eyes. Well, this is going actually better than I expected. Explain me this. That's not necessary to waste another flare. Magnetic lock holding the gate. Well, this gate, if he's over there, and I'm over here. Okay, I'm pretty much confused here. What am I? No, not anymore. Please get in. I need a flare, I know where to find one.